Now let's crochet the ninth round. Start with a chain stitch. Crochet 2 single crochet stitches. Followed by 2 sets of 1 single crochet increase stitch and 1 single crochet stitch. Then crochet 2 more single crochet stitches here. Change yarn and crochet 2 single crochet stitches. Change yarn again and crochet 3 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn and crochet 4 single crochet stitches. Continue changing yarn and crochet 3. Then 4. Then 3 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn and crochet 2 single crochet stitches. Followed by another set of 2 single crochet stitches. Crochet 2 sets of 1 single crochet stitch and 1 single crochet increase stitch. Followed by 9 single crochet stitches. Please complete the rest on your own here. After finishing, remove the marker and perform a slip stitch at the marked location, concluding this round. Now we will crochet the 10th round. Start with a chain stitch, then crochet 10 single crochet stitches. Please complete the rest on your own here. Change yarn and crochet 9 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn again and crochet 3 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn and crochet another 9 single crochet stitches. Followed by 17 single crochet stitches. Please complete the rest on your own here. After finishing, remove the marker and perform a slip stitch at the marked location, concluding this round. Moving on to the 11th round. Start with a chain stitch. Crochet 10 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn and crochet 9 single crochet stitches. Change yarn again and crochet 3 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn again and crochet 10 single crochet stitches. Then change yarn and crochet 16 single crochet stitches. Please complete the rest on your own. After finishing, remove the marker and perform a slip stitch at the marked location, concluding this round.